teams, and then we're already starting right here. I don't even have a chance.
They're already
to describe
going.
How awesome they are. They'll show you.
I mean, the gravity wall was there. You saw the satchel charge right off the bat, and the flash followed. They were just able to completely overwhelm Dapper right off the bat. Talk about kicking off this series with a bang. That's exactly what F4Q do. Now they've gotten on the site. They have the spike down as well, and you've got some presence, but F4Q just hunkered in sight so well as Bronze has already been cleaned up. Excellent counter.
Great wall. Tap. Tenz gets it. Tap.
I don't know if they're going to be able to get through. Athena's already going to go, but Tenz is just going to stick and they steal the round away. They get the defeat.
Rinse, a little repeat, a great leer there, and Shazam was able to peek off of that cleanup. Athena, so that now that's one weapon off the board for F4Q. Make that two, as 5K is going to follow shortly thereafter.
Covering all their bases right now, making sure they're kind of just stuck in the middle of the map so they themselves aren't split. They can all rotate together if F4Q does decide to peel off and just crash on one site. But right now, it is all mid, and that bunny taking down Shazam, a possible gun to be grabbed here, and bolster the forces of F4Q, but it is only the one and lone something.
Whoa, Sick was the last player mid, and he gets cleaned up. Shots out, he's going to take care of that. You're going to see Tenz pushing back to the middle. Make sure that the ropes aren't carrying through ropes.
This is very possible.
Zonks is wrapping his way around as well. Zuma hasn't got much of that. Slightly possible, I suppose. I hesitate to say very possible, though.
Gonna get that plant. They may allow it to happen and just crush him after that. He'll do it within his own smoke. Zom's looking away. He knows where it is now.
Oh, he saw him.
Yep, cleaned up. I mean, for Zumba there, you go for it, right? And if nothing else, you get the money off of getting the plant. You're able to carry that in the next round. That's great. And honestly, for Sentinels, whatever presence was there, Shazam should take a stop. As Bronze and Spike hasn't gotten any closer. You see them on Rage back to the heaven. And there is some presence. Just on the other side of the smoke! Nice shots from 5K. Now Tenz understands there's pressure coming his way. Empress comes online, he spots 5K, cleans him up. The dismiss, hello, right around the corner. Has to back up, gets away with his life.
And look at how patient Sentinels is on this. They did hear someone over at A. It was Athena that made sound. That's why they've been waiting. But now they start to lean towards the backside. So it's an easy rotation around the map. This is going to be a tight one. Once again, they bring it down to the wire. Push in. Athena saves him. Tenz goes down.
Excellent cross from Athena there. You're right to cover Zumba to give him space to get the spike down. Leave things in the 2v2. You see Shazam moves forward. The turret's going to tag him up, or at least contact. Let him know exactly where he's coming in from, while Zom's is going to be working his way around through defender spawn as well. Make it a spot onto Zumba. The timing's there. He tags him up. Oh, the bullets are traded right back. Zumba just on 57 health. Shazam cleans up Athena. Sentinels looking to bust the economy wide open here in the opening rounds of this map. But Zumba, look at it, stuff it! Zumba, the snaps, the shots, the Red Bull clutch for F4Q. F4Q headed their way. The gravity well is not going to deny Athena that action as the Cosmic Divide comes out as well. But F4Q just continued
brute
to march
force.
On.
Absolute brute force here by F4Q. They know they have power in numbers. They throw themselves through the site. Cosmic Divide's going to slow things down here for the retake, as Esperanza wants to make sure they have every angle of this A site before Sentinels tries to get in.
Yeah, I mean, even look at Zumba, right? Zumba's so far back out, waiting to see where the flank is coming in from as Dapper drops Tenz. You don't have a whole lot to say if you are Reyna with the Sheriff. And, well, it is Tenz that we're talking about here, but there's just no room to get in. I mean, they have a decent idea where he is. Smoke's all over the place. He can get in sniffing distance of this thing. So we're going to be tied up into a piece.
He's going to run himself over to that spike. Allow himself to go down and get some cash here. Unless he finds a weapon on the side. He does, okay. Nah, he does go down. Putting together right now, you can't be there. You can't just say, all right, let's put two or three there, because it could actually go wrong. So Dapper picking one up here to cause a little bit of econ damage at the end of the round.
We're seeing this early oomph from F4Q just being a bit too much for Sentinels early on, and I think big deal. Zumba just down to 10 health, certainly denies some of that push. Shazam's obviously able to take care of Bunny, but not able to take care of Athena. 2v2, both members of Sentinels are healthy. The spike finally making its way onto the site. Sick. Oh, the turret's gonna get spotted away, but he lands the shots anyway. That's gonna leave 5K. In a brutal spot, Zoms comes around. Never saw him coming, cleans it up, so we're tied up a three-piece room.
Back and forth. F4Q has an idea of how to get through. We were looking for the Sentinels to adapt. They go back to a bit of their retake game, and it does.
There we go. Whee! Last pack, the showstopper. We called it a different angle on the flash. He's not able to pull him out of the sky. Now Bunny's the one who's caught up. Zoms punishes him. Two huge kills coming out of Zoms at the entry onto the site. Thing about F4Q is they have one speed, and that's go. And so far, they've been able to fight back, take the site back. As it's a 3v2 in favor of F4Q.
Guardian there for Tenz. He's trying to get shots from the back. It's picked up by Athena. And now the 2v1.
Spike hasn't been playing yet. Shazam, fully healthy, right? Has armor, has health. The spike goes down. But he's in a tough spot here. No op. He hasn't seen it, but he's going to be able to isolate the fights. But so was 5K. Closing down as well. You hear the Seekers have come out. Zoms! It's actually Bunny's Classic that wins that. Crispy shot. Ten's good for two. He's going to get up. Shazam's doing a bit of his own. And through all of the open chaos, Sentinels somehow walk away with numbers advantage. Sing also has his res. There it is. Going to bring Ten's online. Numbers even more heavily in favor of Sentinels here. But what they don't have is the gun advantage, right? You're still looking at two rifles going into three pistols. Now make that one as Esperanza playing tight. He gets cleaned up. Three cleans up, excuse me, gets a second. Drops him down to 1v1, but sick, baby, sick. He's gonna get the defuse as well. We're
but that long flank is almost never in play because everybody's positioned in sight, and here we go again. Oh my word. Bunny comes up with the judge onto Zoms.
And they've got the Cosmic Divide as well, so Operator from Shazam is just not able to provide any value, at least in the opening moments of that round. Keep an eye on Zumba. Zumba's on a flank. They've got the lockdown that has been used. Buy some space. Oh, Zumba. Zumba's coming up from behind him. And I don't think they know he's there. How much information is he going to be able to get? They continue to back away. So he's not going to get any of those kills early on. But now he's taking that space away that they had. But he gets nothing. Bunny is able to clean up Dapper, however. They're pinched in heaven, right? Like, they have an excellent crossfire setup on top ramps. Tenj dropping his way down. Stays alive somehow. 36 health. Shazam lands a shot as well. The flash is there. It's beautiful. As Sentinels seem to be flipping this round, it's going to fall onto 5K, but Shazam Zob stops it. Is he going to be able to get the defuse? I don't know that he is. Zoms both have Sheriff. And F4Q have gotten onto the site. Tenz and Shazam playing a little high-low, but High gets taken out. Tenz trading it out, though. He's going to heal back up. Spike goes down, upgrading a weapon. Over to Zoms. F4Q down in numbers here, but they do have positions. Cosmic Divide is going to come out. F4Q swings out. That's probably the best retake we've seen from them up until this point.
And it was smartly played, too. As soon as we saw Tenz actually grab a weapon, Sick changed his mind, ran all the way up across the middle of the map. You've got Shazam once again in a cheeky spot with the op, and he dashes away. He's able to get away. They drop the Cloud Burst, give him a little bit more room to work with as Tenz is playing a tight angle. Back out for a peek. And honestly, F4Q played it very similar to their previous rounds as well. Zumba, more of the bunny this round, jumped through his own smoke with that shorty. They're still trying to get these frags up and close. Very personal in this situation here. And Tenz knows, save round, I'm not going to be close to a shotgun.
No shot. Who knows what's inside that smoke? We know that it's actually Zumba, but Tenz wisely taking a step back, not willing to put that up to chance. So you see, F4Q here have dropped an alarm bot into the entrance towards ropes, right? So if they do go A, that flank is going to be given away. You've also got Athena who's playing close by. Make sure it doesn't get canceled out. But they are going to lean over towards B6, able to land one shot. Shazam with the op is there, but the gravity wall's great. The gravity wall's wonderful. Shazam's able to get one. Tenz gets one as well. It's just the shorty that you mentioned remaining in the round here for F4Q. Zumba still trying to play this tight angle, but hate to break it to you, buddy. Sentinels know exactly where you are. It's going to be a bit more delayed, but the play is going to be the same. The showstopper's in his face. Dapper gets cleaned up. Sick up top. He's going to drop down as well as F4Q have gotten onto the site. They're huddled up. The flash was there, but the swing was just a tad early. As Bunny gets punched for it, the res is going to come out.
to bring him back online. Sentinels have been pushed off the site. After we take this, as the spike goes down.
So interesting. This is the second time Sick has placed this wall, but it creates a funnel on the right side. It was further forward before, now it's a little further back as they give themselves the angles they want to work with inside of Sentinels.
Shazam has a blade storm. Sick has the res as well. There goes that blade storm. Esperanza playing tight at 3v3. The res comes out. Zumba, Zumba, the swing. Oh, the Leer was there. The Leer was great. Just barely keeping people alive. Tenge drops, but so does Athena. Rib, you called it. You called for a 6-6, and oh, baby, that's a 50. I don't know that he's going to check the 50. No, he just waltzes right in, falls into their trap. Zumba cleans up Sick.
Looks like they're going to be working towards that A side. Nobody's on A. They're all going to be coming out of Heaven, so it might be a little attack on the back. No, they make noise immediately in Heaven. See what they can pull out of either one of this. The entries into that Heaven area, and it looks like they are just going to go in full for A. They have to act now because it's going to be a big flank from F4Q.
Oh, the flash! The flash is great! But Shazam's able to clean up F4Q. Athena's still trying to hold down the site backside, and so far he's gotten away with it. Shazam catches him on the side, but the spike goes down. Now Shazam's the one who's anchoring backside. You've also got Zoms who's playing close by, but they haven't got the spike down. They've only 12 seconds left. This shouldn't be a problem. Oh, they might know where Zanz is. Yeah, they know where Zanz is. He's going to get caught. Shazam's alone in a 1v4. He's, or 1v3, excuse me. He's got 42 health to work with. He's, again, trying to hold down backside. He's going to drop F4Q with the pistol.
Great round for them. It keeps it a lot tighter as well within the rounds. It won't matter if F4Q
hot on. Ooh. Trail, the timing's wonderful. But is he going to?
No.
Oh, yeah, he's not going to have enough time to get the spike down. Maybe get a kill? No, not even that. Zumba is able to win that out. So we're tied up at 7 apiece. Pistol goes. Umza rotations from F4Q. The delay from Killjoy's there, but Killjoy's not there anymore. Shazam's able to clean that up. So they get onto the site. They're able to get through the initial delay, but now reinforcements have arrived. Zom's looking to stuff it. Bunny's frenzy is got good for one, but that's
on this engage. A little peek, and there's the first one onto Bunny with the reset.
And it was right as the star dropped, right? Just enough eye candy for him to swing off of and land the shots. Ten goes up as well. Shazam's able to clear out the rest of Heaven with that Blade Storm, and now he's dashing in. He's going in forward, but no, Zumba rips him out of the sky as Zumba was looking for a little more, but it's Sick who's able to win that out. They get into the back of the site. They should be able to get the spike down and leave Athena in a 1v3.
Athena pulls back all util, waiting for the timers to come up. Quick peek on this. He is dealing with that Cypher cam from Dapper, though, on his way in.
So I love, because of where the spike is set up, right? Like, they can play high-low, or they can play both backs.
A little bit towards Rhodes. Come back out, go towards Mailroom. Zoms throws down the star, as you pointed out. Just giving tree. See Zoms pulling back the stars, and he's about to see a whole lot of problem in mid, but he's going to clean it up. Does he have another one? Is Athena, or sorry, Bunny's still there.
Bunny's such a mad lad. He just saw him. He got tagged up enough to make him think twice about it, and he gets the kill.
And your signature skill is there, so it becomes difficult. You see Bunny falling for that. Brim of the cap there. Flash goes out. Trade in. Nice job as they play behind each other and over the shoulder.
Oh, Shazam! Bunny tried going in. He gets pulled down by Shazam. Excellent shot. Sentinels have managed to take A control. You see Tenz is getting onto the site. You've also got Sick, who's going to be falling shortly thereafter with the spike. Tenz going for the jugular. Spotted Athena back there. Cleans him up. The spike goes down as it's just down to Zumba. He's got the Cosmic Divide and a Vandal, but that's really it.
One and done. How far can he go with this?
Oh, he's about to have his hands full. The flash, the turn. Oh, they don't swing! But Dapper's able to get one. Gets traded out. The res is going to come out as well. So numbers back in favor of F4Q as the spike continues to tick away. And you've got Shazam holding down Heaven. He's got the op. The Empress comes online. As a lockdown's going to fall as well. I don't know that they have really anything to clear that out. So they're going to have to give that space up. What do F4Q do?
Shazam in a perfect spot. Hope he didn't miss the timing. He feels like he didn't. Stays up. A great Cosmic Divide to stop the operator from coming in. Esperanza to start off the retake.
Tenz dead. There's the showstopper. Oh my gosh! He touched him! They touched! to the touch, but 5k defeat are able to get the kills. It's now Shazam alone in a 1v4. He's got the op. The Cosmic Divide, you talked about how beautiful it was. I mean, just causes leers there. The wall goes up, but the Nano Swarm gonna buy time. Athena again trying to anchor onto the site. Tenz has gotten in, but that's it. And that might be all that Sentinels need. Tenz is able to take care of Athena. Bunny comes from up top and drops the hammer on Tenz. Bunny's able to get a second one with the Vandal as well. The presence that they had on B, the space that they were able to take away is all gone. Feel 5k sniffing it out. Great shots from Dapper to clean that up. So now you feel pressure everywhere, right? Like, there's pressure on both sides of the map. The Neural Theft is going to come out as well. You see the spike is already starting to rotate over, but Shazam's going to stay, grab that info. Now he's the one who's going to be the rat trying to lurk around. Dapper's going hunting. He's got two members of F4Q who are starting to pull over. He's going to drop back. They're still the last member on the site.
It's great that Dapper even showed himself to the two rotating over, pausing their rotation, finds the shot in sight. He didn't even want more than to just fire the Phantom at Bunny and Esperanza. That was great on the retake. F4Q.
No util. Light armor. Quietly.
Oh my god.
Round. He's good for it. On to one. Shazam, he's going to get the chance against 5K. He's got to get the spike down the tap. 10 seconds left. 5K's going to give up that space.
Holding.
Shazam's going hunting, but 5K stuffs it! Fudge, and you see Bunny. Tenz pushing that back, though. Yep. That early peek, right? Like, Tenz are just going to be able to push their way in. The wall goes up as well. The alarm bot went off, but it got popped instantly. Shazam's able to take care of Esperanza as well. They have heaven control. They're working their way into sight. They have elbow, but Athena's in a brutal spot, but he can make some magic happen. Athena's already good for two. Not able to get the third. Sick was there, and now 5K looking to see if he can test his metal on the same spot. Six stuffs that. Zumba's alone, and he's on the opposite side of the map. The res is going to come out as well to add insult to injury as Sentinels with four strong get the spike down on A, and that's all it takes. A 13-9 win for Sentinels as they best F4Q in map one.
I cannot wait to even just gotta get to map two already. I wish we could, because what a fiery.
In the middle of the map, a decent little crossfire with Bunny. Forget the crossfire, dude. Zumba just snaps.
Yeah, mid-map pistol round is definitely a hot spot. You want to be able to come up elbow if you're the attacking side. It's pretty free space to be had. And now Sentinel starts to encroach into the B site.
We didn't get a Viper on Split. We get two on Breeze as Bunny's Jet.
Oh my god, everybody's
happen. Yeah, Tenz able to get three already in this pistol. Getting dangerously close. Bunny, 61 health. The Viper.
Okay. F4Q, and it's right.
Flash to Sick trying to get out, trying to run for the fences, but he turns around, sticks the matter back in their faces, able to get a couple of kills. F4Q just really kind of being bullied around here in this round. And Riv, you know, we talked about elbow, we talked about mid. I think if regardless of who you are, right, if there's one team that you cannot give free space to, it's Sentinels. You continue to allow them going up top, a little peek. Make sure there's nothing there, and they turn their attention over to the rest of the site. There's we go. We talked about that. Util, Tenz not able to lay in the blade. Zumba cleans him up. Zom's going to get punished as well. The rifle's proving to be too much for Sentinels as F4Q come out with a prime gaming flawless.
Shaking off the first few rounds. He may come through.
The door pops open. That's going to give him a sight line to work with. It instantly cleans up Zumba. Bunny, though. Bunny's still back sight. They're working their way closer and closer onto the site as Tenz gets up top, trying to work an angle with that op. Again, Bunny has not been cleared out. That could be a problem. But then additionally for F4Q, the problem is you've got Dapper who's taking his time, but he's working his way back towards A. He's got a great spot for the flank. Tenz not able to land that shot. He's going to back up. Bunny takes care of Shazam as Tenz backs up, but the spike does go down.
Dapper constantly finding the shadow of 5K. He sees him after the chase. Who's going to be the trade? Esperanza and 5K come up big.
All right, Tenz has the op. Spike is down. Oh, spotted just barely! Esperanza on the defuse, gets it to half. They're pushing Tenz back. Bunny's Blade Storm cleans him up, and Esperanza gets the defuse as well. We're tied up at two apiece.
And that's going to be Bunny's operator now towards the...
Tenz in one heck of a gunfight right now across the middle of the map. Tenz gets cleaned up. Shazam got one. Parting gift for his troubles, but Athena is good for two. Zoms. Looking to flip this thing back. He's got that Bulldog, as we mentioned, but he's looking into an op, and he's looking into two Phantoms. He doesn't have the spike. He's nowhere near it. And F4Q are able to squat on it. They know exactly where it is.
Oh, they have his number now. Full armor there. Let's see what he can do. Ooh, the fake flash. Nicely played there coming in.
And you've got to keep in mind against Shazam, has a Shock Dart and he has a Hunter's Fury. The lockdowns, both lockdowns are actually coming out. Shazam is looking to clear one out. That's exactly what he does. Their lockdown is still safe, at least for the time being, as the spike continues to tick away.
Oh, far push in. Zumbo was looking to make a play. Ten's coming up big there. Gas wall goes back up.
Oh, nice shot. Nice shot out of 5K, but that moment this time, it's been far more successful, but Ten's giving him back a little bit of what they just got. You saw Viper Spitz.
Great rotation in.
Yeah, Alekus from Afina, look at how far in he's gotten in, so he's going to be able to get behind Sentinels, and if Sentinels don't get on their horse and get something going here, this could prove to be a problem, but they've, as we mentioned, they've taken mid, they're going to work in towards B. Zumba has to anchor the site, he's got bullets going one way, he's got op shots going another, but Zumba's got a couple bullets of his own. Ten's able to clean him up, Afina on the flank, spots a player, it's Ten's, it's tag, left, right, drops him right back down, the spike's down as well, and now Sentinels are not on the site, right? The only member remaining is Dapper, he wasn't there, he's still going to have to work his way onto the site. There's Bunny with an op holding this tight angle. And again, you've got Afina working mid. Dapper has to go towards Bunny.
He didn't see the tip.
30 no. Oh,
he knows
now. Boy, that
gives
hurt.
Him a chance. Yeah, he knows the classic can be the thing to get him out there with the right click. Dapper's now running back to the site, realizing he hasn't met anyone else yet. It could be clear, but it is.
Saw just a little pixel there of Afina as he was trying to jump away, but they should be able to get away with both of those weapons. Yep. So we're tied up again. Zumbar has gotten out a bit further. Ten's going in aggressive. He's going to spot two. He's going to spot two. The flash is great. Sick was up on it as well. We talked about them working up halls. They find an opening. They take the space away. Bunny's in a brutal spot. He was playing on doors with the op. He gets cleaned up, and now it's on 5K. He's got the Empress, but the spike goes down. He's good for one on to Dapper. How much more is he good for? It's a second. And the Empress is online now as well. Leer comes out. He drops down. Sick! Sick stops that. The flash, the pop, the swing. They dance around the smoke, around the wall. Excuse me, but that's all it is. The Sentinels take the lead. Sentinels here looking to work their way towards A again. Hello! Bite right to the face. And an op shot just to make sure that's all it took. Once again, Hall has been taken by Zoms. Caves have been taken by Tens. The op is feeling some of that pressure. Great flash. Tens once again with the op. Dapper's going to swing out. But no. The classic from Zumba. Tens gets four. Zoms gets the last spot. Look at how weak he is already. 28 health. They know where he is. There it is. The last final shot from Sick cleans him up. Nice little flash. Oh, it was a fake, but Zumba gives him the business anyway. Tens with the op, able to clean that up. However, as Tens goes up top, once again, the op shot, he saw Bunny go in there. Bunny dropped down. Bunny's
one
dead.
Enemy remaining.
And they're just falling all over the place, Riv. Afina is the last one.
And there was adaptation.
Nothing else going on. Spike ticking.
The way they played that is ridiculous. The fact that the ult came out, and then with the lockdown, you think somebody's going to take a back left backpedal out of the site. Shazam's just able to clear, dry shoot that. And he turns around and gets Bunny there. This round, good for F4Q, but Sen coming back.
Sick got for two, Sick good for three. The Bladestorm was there, but that's all it was needed. Tens, Sentinels across the board. They look so good on this half. They carry a four-round lead into the next one.
Big reads on the plays that they had on where they could.
Coming out from Esperanza.
Zumba picking up that orb as they move through. Sheriff onto Bunny. He's going to be in with the team. Looks like they're just going for the brute force here. Dapper finds Esperanza through the wall.
Yeah, great setup of utility from Killjoy early on. Afina's on the flank, though. He's able to take care of Shazam. Heavy numbers, though, in favor of Sentinels, and it's going from bad to worse. 5K's left alone. He's got 48 health. Well, he had 48 health. He gets cleaned up. Tens gets three, picking up right low because there's still players hanging out in Elbow.
Yeah. No way, they're not. They're just waiting for a peek from the top side. It seems like they were timid, and they wanted to double up who would be in that sniper area in the nest. And it looks like they get dropped one by one. The Sheriff's still, or sorry, Marshall's still up with a Sheriff. Could be a few headshots, but it looks like it may be the flawless round here for Sentinels if they just keep their range.
Last player standing.
Yep. Drops down to just Esperanza with that Marshall. The Marshall battle. Who lands the shots? Who else but Tens
to be executed? Here they go.
Yes, they are. A Viper util there. Bunny. Dance around Zom. Zom. Oh, the flash, but Zom swings. Zom gets two. F4Q just down to three members remaining. Make that two as Zumba drops as well. 5K's in a brutal spot. He's hanging out in elbow. The spike is down on B. 5K's nowhere near it. Yep. Look at Sentinel Zero just rushing for him. They want to hunt him down. They want to take that weapon out of his hand. That's exactly what they do. Back to back. Prime Gaming flawless rounds from set away as they try to find some room to work. Sick. Previously it was Shazam. This time it was Sick, but the result is the same. Bunny drops. Shazam gets one on Zumba as well.
And there are Sentinels in suffocation mode. Three of them moved out mid to pick up more frags after that. Whether it's rifles in the hands of F4Q right now or an Eco, Sentinels are trying to smother them. Esperanza coming up with one onto Shazam there. And another one. Beautiful shots by Esperanza. That's the second Marshall round in a row for him, and now we see why.
Fina having to deal with all sorts of utility. And if you get past the turret, if you get past the alarm bot, guess what's on the other side?
Esperanza.
It's tens. But Esperanza, you're right. He's gotten three with this Marshall so far. And he should be able to get access onto the spike. Just B is wide open.
Is he going to pick up an alt orb? And then is it still there? Oh, and then he can alt. Okay. See if he has time. Oh, he's not going to go. He'll just get it off the bomb anyway. So he'll be fine with that if he does it right after the spike plant. He's going to do it secondary. Nice wall to get himself into safety. What a round for Esperanza. Orb is out. He holds.
Poison's off.
Looks like they want to use that ult for further rounds, so it's all up to the aim he's had further for this round so far, and he's about to find out.
Tens and Dapper looking to take
space. Oh my god.
Esperanza gets four. There, now the ult is online, but Dapper should have a good idea of where it's coming from. Dapper's going to go hunting. He drops the turret. Dapper on the death of Marshall, just barely missing the no-scope headshot, my goodness.
That whizzed by his ear.
Yep, yes indeed, but Dapper's gonna get the defuse. It took some heroics from Esperanza to get them to that point, but
they know there's pressure being watched in the mid area.
You've got the spike who's now creeping its way over towards B. Zumba gets tagged up a little bit, 5K down as well, just down to 98 health and no armor to work with. Got a good little crossfire, Bunny.
Sentinel's rotating.
Yeah, Bunny should be the first one out. Zombs, yeah. Shazam gets taken out.
Great trade.
It back out. As Tenz is already able to get two, Zumba has managed to get onto the site. Tenz goes up top. Tenz takes care of him. It's just down to Esperanza in the 1v2, and Tenz cleans that up again. A 3K. The crown jewel of North America takes down another one as they drop at 4Q.
Absurd stuff coming from Tenz this game. F4Q as well, showing those signs of adapting, figuring out what they want to do, but I think it was clear that we have seen Sentinels on a map they've played before, and F4Q showing that they were not as prepped, and I think Sentinels made sure that that was a situation.